All right, Ingram. I did the thing. We should be good now.
Excuse me, Proctor Ingram.
Looks like the Mark 28s are gonna do the trick. That was a good find.
I'll work with your team to ensure that Prime's bombs remain stable after they're loaded into his pack. It won't be too much of a problem.
Well, Dr. Lee, I have to admit, we couldn't have done this without you.
It's a little early to begin celebrating, Proctor Ingram. We haven't fully thrown the switch on Liberty Prime, and I'm just hoping all the work I've done to keep his system stable are gonna hold.
Alright. There's only one way to find out.
There's only one way to find out.
Absolutely.
Proctor, all the readouts look green. I think it's time for you to perform the power shunt.
Actually, I think I'm gonna let you press the button. After all, without your help, we'd still be staring at a pile of disassembled parts.
It would be better if a trained technician performed that task, but I suppose you deserve to be the one to do it.
Lee, I'm literally pushing a big red button. I'm not stupid. Which button do I hit? This one?
Liberty Prime, back online.
Awesome.
Let's run a basic diagnostic on him.
Diagnostic command. Accepted.
Give him a moment. He needs to adjust to his new configuration.
Voice module. Online. Audio functionality test. Initialized. Designation. Liberty Prime. Mark 2. Mission. The liberation of Anchorage, Alaska. Primary targets. Any and all red Chinese invaders.
Now let me run a system analysis and battle readiness check.
Liberty Prime. Full system analysis. All systems. Nominal. Weapons. Hot. Warning. Nuclear weapon payload depleted. Reload required. Warning. Power core offline. Running on external power only. Core restart recommended. Ability to repel red Chinese invaders. Compromised.
I've got green lights across the board here. He's looking good from where I'm sitting. Doctor, if you wouldn't mind keeping an eye on the big guy here, I'd appreciate it. Well, I have to admit, I wasn't sure we'd be able to pull it off, but Liberty Prime's looking pretty good.
What was that he said about his power core?
Prime's in top shape, but his nuclear engine needs to be restarted. Right now, we have him running off of the Pridwin's engines. Once I get that sorted out, we'll send him off to kick in the Institute's front door. Before you head off to your next assignment, I have something for you. I came up with this little beauty myself. I think it'll add a bit more punch to your power armor.
Medic pump. All right. Thank you.
You think I'll need it for my next assignment?
I don't know, but it never hurts to be prepared. Anyway, that's enough of that. You better hightail it up to the Pridwin. Elder Maxson said he needed to speak to you as soon as you were done here. And thank you, Knight. Without you, none of this would have been possible.
Should I go with one of these? I feel like I should have gone with the Life Giver thing a long time ago. The Aqua Boy one is just dumb. Adamantium Skeleton. Cannibal? That's harsh. Ghoulish. Radiation now regenerates your host health. That's amazing. Alright, which am I gonna go with? Alright, Armorer it is. Okay, so I need to go up there? Wait, is that how? Blind Betrayal? What? Okay, to Max and I go. You needed to talk to me? Is everything okay?
Is there anything you wish to tell me, Knight?
No. What are you accusing me of?
Am I being accused of something?
That remains to be seen. Proctor Quinlan completed the decryption of the data you retrieved from the Institute. A portion of his findings included a list of synths that went missing or escaped from their underground facility. After careful analysis of the information, we've discovered something unprecedented. Paladin Dance is a perfect match for one of the synths on that list.
Is Quinlan? I'm going with number two.
There has to be some kind of mistake.
In my experience, Proctor Quinlan doesn't make mistakes. The data you brought back included a record of each subject's DNA. We keep the same information on file for all of our soldiers. Paladin Dance's DNA is a perfect match for a synth they called M797. To make matters worse, he's gone AWOL, disappeared without a trace. His sudden absence simply reinforces our conclusion that M797 and Paladin Dance are one and the same. I'm finding it difficult to believe that he never confided in you and then swore you to secrecy.
Okay, after everything I've achieved, why would I jeopardize my position here? After everything I've done for the Brotherhood, you have some nerve accusing me of lying. You have to believe me, you never told me it was a synth. I feel like if I say number three, I'm gonna get punched in the face.
Knight?
You have to believe me, you never told me he was a synth.
Apparently, I've misjudged you, which means I've decided to take you at your word. However, that doesn't absolve you of your duty. Dance is a synth. He represents everything we hate. A monstrosity of technology. Our mission in the Commonwealth is clear. The Institute and its creations need to be destroyed in order to preserve our future. Which leaves me facing the most difficult order I've ever given. I'm ordering you to hunt down Dance and execute him.
He deserves a chance to explain himself, yes.
I won't do it. Dance deserves a chance to explain himself.
You will do it. This is not up for judgment or debate. I'm giving you a direct order, Knight, and I expect you to follow it without question. Listen, I'm not blind to the fact that Dance was your mentor, and this isn't an easy burden to bear. But if we're to remain strong, we can't afford to make exceptions. Even when it means executing one of our own. Find Proctor Quinlan. He's been analyzing the data and should be able to provide you with a starting point. And Knight, there's a promotion for you riding on the results of these orders. So don't disappoint me. You're dismissed.
Just a promotion?
System Delta's at 100%.
Is that it?
Secondary Delta standing by.
Stray radio signal.
I have to go kill Dance and I get a fucking promotion.
Try to filter it out.
Well, that was a kick in the face.
Anyone who is in
Quinlan, give me the info.
I was told Captain Kane for immediate decontamination.
Sorry about this business with Dance.
That is all.
I don't want to talk about it.
I don't want to talk about it.
I understand. On to your orders, then. I've been poring over Dance's duty reports, and unfortunately, I haven't found any concrete information. As you're well aware, Dance had intimate knowledge of the Commonwealth, and I'm afraid he could be seeking refuge anywhere. I think our best approach would be to identify every location he's ever visited and eliminate them as possibilities one by one. You may want to get comfortable. This could take quite a bit of...
What the hell is this crap about Dance being a synth?
I assume your outburst was a reference to some doubt regarding Dance's identity. I can assure you that my findings are quite accurate, Scribe.
So he sets Dance up, and then you knock him down. Is that it?
How did you hear about it?
How did you hear about it?
There are no secrets in the Brotherhood. Maxon's made it clear that we're to locate Paladin Dance, and if we find him, report his location to you. That can only mean you've been sent to hunt him down.
I don't have time to discuss it, man. I'm not even sure what I'm gonna do.
I don't have time to discuss it right now, Halen.
Why? In too much of a rush to pull the trigger? I can't believe that after everything Paladin Dance did for you, you're just gonna turn your back on him like this. There's obviously been a mistake, and we need to get to the bottom of it.
Scribe Halen! You're addressing a senior officer, and you will show him the respect that he's due. Or so help me, I'll have you brought up on charges. Now, unless you're here with information that can assist us, I suggest you return to the police station immediately.
Of course. My apologies, Proctor. I believe I have some information that's relevant to the search.
Very well, then. Would you care to enlighten us? Or do we have to wait until you decide to grace us with your knowledge?
Knight, if you'd accompany me to the flight deck, I'd like to show you the information I've compiled firsthand. I've stored the data on my Vertiberg gunship's computer.
All right.
I'll take anything that gets me closer to finding Dance.
Yes, sir.
Proceed, Knight. I'll continue doing my research here.
If you'll follow me, sir.
All right, so let's speak to Halen real quick. Well, actually, before anything else, let's drop a thing I don't need. What don't I need? Oh, but I wanted this mask. I gotta have a weapon I can drop. Yeah, you. Okay.
Excuse me, Scribe Halen.
Do you actually plan on killing Paladin Dance?
I haven't decided.
I haven't decided yet.
Well, before you do, I need you to listen to what I have to say. I've known Paladin Dance ever since I was an initiate. He trained me, showed me the ropes, and when I screwed up, he taught me to dust myself off and move on. He's earned my admiration, my respect, and my friendship. I don't care what Quinlan's report says. I don't care if he's a machine or not. He's still Dance.
Why are you telling me all of this?
Because someone has to before you rush off and carry out Maxon's orders without thinking about what you're doing. Dance is the most selfless person I've ever met. I've watched him risk his own life based on nothing more than principle alone. That's why I'm asking you, not just as a member of the Brotherhood, but as a human being. Give him a chance. Let him tell his side of the story. If you're not convinced by what he says, or somehow he's become truly lost to us, then you do what you have to do.
All right, I'll hear him out.
That's all that I ask. I'll just have to trust that when the time comes, you'll do the right thing. Before the Pribwin showed up, Dance had me identify a fallback point if we ever lost the police station. It was Listening Post Bravo, an old pre-war U.S. military outpost on the northern frontier of the Commonwealth. It's isolated, and we're the only ones that knew about it. So, there's a good chance that's where he's headed. Just be careful. There's no telling what state of mind he's in right now, or if he trusts any of us at all.
All right, to Listening Post Bravo. I don't even know what to think right now. I mean, I don't want to kill Dance. Dance has been nothing but awesome to me, but I don't know. Is this it? Is this where I'm supposed to go? Oh my god! That was unexpected. I also can't shoot straight right now, apparently. These things take, like, no damage. Ah! God damn it! Die! I'm not even gonna do a bullet count on how long it takes for me to kill these things. Too damn long is the answer. Same with if they were supposed to be killing me right now. It's taking too damn long. Is it just three of them, or is it two of them? If it's two, that's easy. I can deal with two easy. But if it's three, then we have a problem. Because that means I'm sitting here for who knows how long, shooting gun! But in saying that, if I added the damage mod installed, this would be faster. But I'm also positive that that opening barrage of bullets would have demolished me. Alright, Dance. Where are you? He He's definitely been here. I know this because he didn't open a door. He never opens doors. Prefers it when people open doors for him!
Sweet.
Let's take the ammo. Alright, terminal. Power the elevator. I wonder what he's thinking. Does he know he's a synth? Did he just want to leave? I don't even know.
Attention. This is now a combat zone. You may suffer harm up to and including death.
Get out of here.
Remain in the area.
Damn it, Will Robinson.
Notice required by law.
How many of these things are there?
Lawful use of deadly force is in progress. Citizens are advised to clear the area.
Get out of here. No. You can keep yelling kill all you want. That's not gonna stop me. Dance. Where are you going? No, you get your ass back here! Dance, come here.
I'm not surprised Maxon sent you. He never liked to do the dirty work himself.
Why didn't you tell me, Dance?
Because I didn't know. Until Quinlan got that list decoded, I thought synths were the enemy. I never expected to hear that I was one of them. If it wasn't for Halen, we wouldn't even be having this conversation. So, what are your orders? Does Maxon even want me alive?
No. But I'm hoping there's a way out.
Don't be ridiculous. Look, I'm not blind to the fact that we're good friends, and this must be very difficult for you. I wish Maxon had sent someone else, but that doesn't change a thing. I'm a synth, which means I need to be destroyed. If you disobey your orders, you're not only betraying Maxon, you're betraying the Brotherhood of Steel and everything it stands for. Synths can't be trusted. Machines were never meant to make their own decisions. They need to be controlled. Technology that's run amok is what brought the entire world to its knees, and humanity to the brink of extinction. I need to be the example, not the exception.
Yeah.
The empathy that you're showing me, it's a human emotion.
I appreciate what you're trying to do, but I've made my decision. I'm ready to accept the consequences of my true identity. Maxon's ordered you to execute me, and I'll be damned if I'm going to stand in your way.
Is there any way out of this?
We both know that this is the right thing to do. If you refuse to follow Maxon's orders, you're undermining everything the Brotherhood stands for. I can't allow that to happen on my account.
Fuck the Brotherhood.
No. I won't do it, Dance.
I can't believe you'd risk your life just to keep me alive. Why would you do that for me?
What do you mean, risk my life?
If Maxon learns that you've disobeyed a direct order to save the life of a synth, he'd have you executed. Why would you risk that for me?
You're the proof that Maxon's wrong. You're a synth, but everything you've done has been for the good of mankind.
I can't accept that. I'm sorry. I don't wish to debate this any longer. You've sworn an oath to destroy the Institute and every synth that you find. No exceptions. Consider this your greatest test, Knight. Do you have what it takes to get the job done?
Thank you.
you can't carry all of that equipment, give some of it to me.
You just asked me to kill you! How am I supposed... What do you want me to do, you crazy man? Alright, I'm back. Real life interrupted, dog needed outside. Okay, I still don't want to kill you, Dance. I really just don't.
I can't do it, Dance. It's not right.
I can't believe you'd risk your life just to keep me alive. What's changed your mind?
Wait.
I've already lost my family. I don't want to lose my friend.
Well then, I'm sorry to disappoint you. I don't wish to debate this any longer. You've sworn and considered.
Dance, I'm not shooting you, alright? Like, I don't know why you want to die so much. I ain't doing it, homie.
What the hell are you waiting for?
I don't know what to do.
I can't decide for you, but I can offer you this bit of advice. Don't let your feelings about me cloud your judgment. This decision is bigger than both of us. It's about the future of the Brotherhood. We must stay on mission. Now.
Is there any way?
We both know. If you refuse, I can't.
Is there any?
We both. If you. Mm-hmm. I can't allow that to happen.
I can't do
it. What's changed?
You need to face this, Dance. Dying is the coward's way out.
If that's the way you feel about it, then so be it. I don't wish to debate. You can.
I feel like me quick saving right there might have been a big mistake.
What the hell are you waiting for?
This doesn't seem.
It doesn't. Don't let your. Mm-hmm. This decision is bigger than both. We must stay on.
Uh-huh.
Now.
I can't do it.
What's changed?
Let's try it one more time.
You're the proof.
I can't accept that.
Uh-huh.
I don't wish to debate. You've sworn. Consider.
Uh-huh.
Well, I'm gonna see what happens if I just walk away. If I don't want to kill you, I'm not gonna kill you. There are no in-betweens. Do I really have no choice? Because I failed the speech procs, I have to kill him now. I really don't have a choice, do I? Bye, Dance. Oh, that's right, he was still carrying shit! God damn it, this is a lose-lose for me in every regard! Damn it!
Going up.
There had to have been a way that I could have stopped him. That I could have saved him, but I didn't. I couldn't. I just couldn't. God damn it!
Ground floor.
Don't let Maxon's age...
Maxon! I did it. I killed him.
Report, Knight. Have you handled the situation with Paladin Dance?
I don't know which of these to pick. I'll pick number one.
Do you want his holotags as proof?
That won't be necessary. Perhaps you should keep them as a reminder of your lapse in vigilance. Of course, Dance's execution creates a missing link in our chain of command. That traitor held quite an important position with us. I'm certain that you'll make a fine replacement. His quarters and all his possessions are now yours, including his personal suit of power armor. Congratulations, Paladin.
Where did Dance keep his power armor?
I'm certain you can find it in Proctor Ingram's section of the ship. Wear it with pride. Just be aware that a Brotherhood Paladin is expected to be a symbol of integrity to our brothers and sisters. I trust you won't disappoint them or disappoint me. In any event, we still have the Institute to contend with, and a lot of work to do before we can begin our final assault. While the finishing touches are being put onto Liberty Prime, Captain Kells has identified a potential threat to our operations. Report to him immediately for your next assignment. Ad Victorium, Paladin.